It all started at the Destination Gym Gas Better Bodies. What a mouthful. Nathan Gillette decided to start off with squats. After warming up, he jumps to 315, does it for 8. As you will see, it moves quite smoothly. You can see that vein, and you can see that this mother shark is loaded up. He will be protecting his cubs tonight. That is, if he doesn't eat them himself. Now take a look, and you'll see that the rebound is going quite smoothly. And take a look at that pink kettlebell. That pink kettlebell has a lot of history. Not as much history as this next set. It is 315 plus 10 pounds. You know what that is? That's 335. Now, if you take a look, you will see Nathan Gillette has some interference from the barbell. You see, the weight should have moved much smoother, but it was moving much smoother off of his back. The bar was slipping.
It's moving.
Turns out later, Nathan Gillette did not have a proper squat bar. Does not have the knurling in the center. Ergo, the bar was sliding. Nathan Gillette decided to hold on tight, hold on for the ride. He said, fuck you, motherfucker. I'm going to squeeze this bad boy out. There's no stopping me now. I'm freaking hungry. I'm gonna stay icy through these reps. Nathan Gillette expresses his frustration and then jumps into another set. The difference being that shock you saw on his back, plus he changed out the barbell. But at this point, you will notice he is fatigued, his wrists have had enough, his back is whacked to stacked, and then he pushes through as much as he can, only getting to 6 reps before he needs to readjust the bar on his back, as you will see shortly. Now take a look, the ice bear is not giving up. The ice bear is holding in, and he is ferocious with his attribute. He is hungry, he is angry, and you don't want to see the ice bear when he is angry. The goal is to stay icy, to maintain ice. Getting angry challenges this equilibrium. That is getting fiery. That will melt ice. That will challenge the stability of the ice. But it takes what it takes, and this bear is fired up. Using his ferocious roars, he pushes through and somehow maintains. And then he jumps on to the bench press. Maintaining equilibrium at a very short sight, he somehow pulls things together and jumps onto bench doing 225 for 8 reps. For ice recovery, he's got a blue clamp on the barbell. That helps keeps things extra icy as he cools down and brings back the solid forefront. Looking as solid as ever, he pushes through these 8 reps and quickly moves on to the next exercises. Note that Robert Moose's excuses and Nathan Gillette Ice Bear Beast are now doing seated OHPs. Now, Nathan Gillette did a number of exercises within this period, but forgot that he was recording. So now, we start off at OHP. They are doing a number of reps at a number of sets. They start off with what looks like 175. Quick math there. Are you impressed?
No, John, yes. That plate's actually a little smaller. It looks like 165.
Holy shit, you're right. I guess you should take over then.
Well, John, we're a team here at the Primal Time Institute, and I would love nothing other than to be your partner in crime.
I appreciate your cooperation, Flexington, but now it looks like we are at 175 pounds, and the boys are moving it quite smoothly.
Yes, John, I've got to agree with that one. It looks like they're doing this like a piece of cake. But how do you think Hayden Gillette is going to fare up?
Well, this guy's got a lot of history on him. He's wearing a black short and black shoes for 15 years for Destination, and he is the leading class in his district to do it with curls and locks looking Herculean and doing it with the shoulder width of a 27-inch and a waist width of 31. It's very impressive how this man maintains his stability, and he always pushes through. If you take a look, this guy has a lot of grit, he's got a lot of patience, and he lets that bar do the work for him.
You know, John, I couldn't have said it better myself. The guys were telling me this guy has been doing it for a really long time. He's always stuck his head into it and just keeps pushing, always trying to get better. Well, Dick, speaking of getting better, these guys just lifted the barbell to the next level.
Is that 185?
Yes, John. These guys are not playing around. They are here for their piece of pie today. Speaking of pie, did you notice that Destination Dallas was celebrating their 1,000 Google reviews today, and they had some really nice bakery goods in the break room? Yes, I did. You know me, John. And I'm glad you brought that up, because Destination has really done it again. And speaking of done it again, Hayden Gillette has done it again with a new PR, 185. He hits it in there for one rep.
Shirtless PR, that is.
And puts the bar down.
Here's the second angle, just so you can see the energy that is in this building. This,
you know,
man,
centered,
this man has a lot of charisma. It's so exciting just to be here, just to witness this glory.
Dick, you're exactly right. There's nothing like it, nothing quite like it. In all my years of commentating, I've never seen anything like this man. He is something else. He is an ox mixed with some kind of freaking unicorn.
I'd say he's probably got some chupacabras mixed in there as well.
Chupacabras, you name it. And take a look. Speaking of chupacabras, look at this chupacabra for a rep set here. These guys are repping it out. AMP, baby.
Speaking of repping it out, it looks like these guys are moving it extra fast.
Yes, Flexington, you're right there. The video is in fast forward, but these guys are moving it pretty quickly and finishing up very nicely.
These guys are really great finishers. At least that's what she said.
We were talking to she in the conference room, and she told us all about it. And here the guys are doing some shoulder presses, some Arnold style
yes,
presses.
Yes, these guys are working with some 60 pound dumbbells there, just repping it out, doing a number of sets, getting a nice pump, getting some nice volume put into those shoulders. Those boulders are looking like some crater makers right there.
Did someone say craters? Speaking of craters, look at the craters on the ab, the six-pack god right there.
Someone just say six-pack god? We have not heard that name in a while, but it really does bring me back to the glory days of the Hayden Gillette Instagram account. These days, a lot of folks call me the Ice Bear, the Greek Herculean, the god of the ice, the snowmaster, the iciest of all icy, the gateway drug to lifting, the machine drifter united. He's got a number of names, but this guy is also the original six-pack guy.
Really brings a tear to your eyes just to see how much this guy has grown. Look at these flies. Speaking of growing, he is getting a nice solid pump in there. And now he shifts off to Robbie Moose's excuses on Draka. And take a look at this guy. For once, he's doing something other than squat. We can't believe what we're seeing. We just want to keep seeing more.
You guys are top competitors. There's really no way to put it. And speaking of top competitors, take a look at who's in the building now. Mr. Fast Twitch. This guy is a top competing collegiate wrestler and top competing beast in general. Take a look as he shows the boys a different fly variation. And look at the pumps and the striations.
The pumps and the striations indeed. This Swedish flag, United States flag, and Texas flag have all the greatness and glory here today. These guys are really putting in a show. And as you can see, we're doing a number of variations, really working all the muscles in that back area that we're trying to get. We're really working on the engagement. We're really working on the pump. We're working on the activation. the mind-muscle connection has been given, has been expressed here today.
In all my 69 years here at commentating, I've never seen anything quite like it. Take a look at this guy. He looks like he's ready to go into
battle.
Guy's
going to do a standing variation next here, and soon Hayden Gillett will demonstrate. But guess what? Guess who's not going to demonstrate after that? Moose's excuses. That's right. We've got more excuses on the board, and you'll just have to wait until the next exercise.
To see more excuses, put it at that. Now take a look. They're about to get started. Hayden Gillett wiping up nicely. You've got a nice butt image there. And now, here it is. Mr. AJ Ferrari is very kind to show Hayden Gillett how to do this new movement. That's what it's all about here at Destination Dallas. A very open, welcoming environment where individuals with like-minded mentalities can come and get together and get their shreds on.
Not only shreds, Flexington, but getting yoked as well. These guys are some yoked motherfuckers. Any more yokedness and you're gonna have to find some special juice, if you know what I mean. And don't worry, because Destination's got you covered on that as well.
Some really great information you gave right there. And just take a look at these guys. This is just phenomenal, the cooperation, the engagement, just looking at what it's all about here. It is just a beautiful process at Destination Gym and getting these gains in. They're really doing a nice job here today.
Just look at the determination and the ferocity on this guy, the striations. We're just seeing a huge turnaround on this guy, and you're really getting a big bang for your buck with this player, and I think the institution of Primal Time has done a great job recruiting him, and I can't wait to see what's in the future.
Now there goes the great AJ Ferrari. That will be the last we will be seeing of him in the foreseeable future, as he will be going to play wrestling in Oklahoma.
I think I can speak for everyone here at Destination when I say we wish that man the best and can't wait to see what he does next. Now speaking of next, take a look at the Ice Bear getting in these new fly variations. Now he did miss one of the variations in this stand-up version, but it's okay because the video is here and we can fix that up. But now on to pull-ups. These guys are doing 45 pounds and they are repping it out. Six nice clean reps, and these guys are ready to rock.
Rock and roll indeed, and Moose's excuses was able to get in some reps without too many excuses, and that's how they wrap this bad boy up.
Them.
Yeah, hold the door for me.
Oh. Yeah, pro-sponsored athlete here, Ice Bear Gillett, and you've just watched another Primal Time special. I know you enjoyed, so get out there, get your workout in, and stay icy.